What's up, guys? I'm gonna show you how to get moving wallpaper like this. So, first, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to Lively Wallpaper. You're gonna go to Lively Wallpaper, and then you should say this. But now you're gonna go to Download, and you're gonna go to Installers. Go to here, and it should be right here, and you could just like pick any wallpaper you want. So like, I want this one right here. Say if I want this one, so I want, say if I want this one, it's gonna load. And boom, you have that one now. And if you want to add one, you can just press browse, and it'll open up your files. And you can just like, you have to choose a GFI though. Yeah, you just pick one from there. But it has to be a GFI. Well, I'm gonna change my back to my regular one. You can choose any GFI you want. But if you wanna like a better quality, just go with the one that's your resolution. Like if your resolution is like 1920 by 1080, just go buy a 1920 by 1080 GFI wallpaper. Okay, that's my video for today.